We met on Tinder, of all places. Something I like to wind her up about fairly frequently. Me and Rachel matched. We met up about a week later. And now here we are. As you can see, Rachel looks absolutely stunning. Has a very good taste in wedding dresses. Having watched enough Say Yes to the Dress, I have a valid opinion in that now. Could not wish for a more beautiful bride. Rachel continues to make me a better person every day. Helping with me when I'm stressing out over the most minor of issues, which I have a very good habit of doing. And always being by my side no matter what. You know everything about me. You know all my faults and flaws. And yet you still agreed to marry me. I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Can't wait to see what the future holds.
I, Thomas Pocock, take you, Rachel, Charlotte and Claire, to be my wedded wife. As I take you to be my wife, I promise to love you, and to honour and respect you. I will stand by you and be true to you always. Laugh with you when you are happy, comfort you when you are sad. I will always love you.
I, Rachel Charlotte McClure, take thee, Thomas Pocock, to be my wedded husband.
This is the first day of your new life,
Thomas. You are now husband and wife, and you make your sure.
You now.